sa capir, pioggia e vento sopportar, mangiar male e mal dormir. Voglio fare il gentil uomo, e non voglio più servir, e non voglio più servir, non, 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 non voglio più servir. Oh, che caro galantuomo, vuol star dentro con la bella ed io far la sentinella, la sentinella, la sentinella. Voglio fare il gentiluomo e non voglio più servir, e non voglio più servir. Non, servir, ma mi par che venga gente, ma mi par che venga gente, non mi voglio far sentire, non mi voglio far sentire, non mi voglio far sentire.
I remember little about my childhood, but I do remember sneaking off every morning to play my mum's piano. I wasn't allowed to play it, although I never understood why. My mum said in order to be an artist or a musician, I had to be a perfectionist. She told me I was imperfect in every way. Maybe it's because I was clumsy as a child, which did not complement my athletic abilities at all, and completely separated me from all the rest. Even though my mother reminded me almost every day that my uniqueness would cripple me from success, I never stopped believing in the art of expression. Twenty-five years later, I found myself expressing myself through perfection to a fault. If my life were a movie, this is the part I would call Driving Under the Influence of Sound. There's only one thing I despise more than my mother's criticism: visiting the doctor. Maybe it's because it was another way for one more person who had been trained to analyse my imperfections. Above all, I hated this the most. It wasn't necessarily the waiting that bothered me, It was the amount of time being left alone with my own thoughts that betrayed me. All right. This isn't as bad as it looks. It's just one person. Settle down, Oliver. Stay calm. Stay calm. All you have to do is get in the elevator. People do this every day. Just get in the elevator. You're smarter than this. I can get myself out of this situation just fine. I'm not an imperfection. I am a successful journalist. Everyone loves my work. This will not be the end of me. Just get to a safe place, Oliver. Just get to a safe place. Okay, all right, you're safe again now. Who am I kidding? This is the end of me. This can't be. My mum was right. All of my hard work, all this time, my success, my perfection. Simmered down to one diagnosis. No one's perfect.